p.m. Central Standard Time.
I'm assuming this is Jamestown.
This is NOAA, Weather Radio KWN55 Jamestown, Missouri, broadcasting on 162.425 megahertz.
All right, folks, this is Illinois Stormwatch YouTube. I'm getting some pretty interesting receptions over my weather alert radio.
For central Missouri, including the cities of Columbia, Jefferson City, California, and surrounding communities, tonight humidity 92%. The wind was calm. The pressure was 30.16 inches. The following is a dense fog advisory for the following counties in Missouri: Sheridan, Cooper, Howard, Johnson, Lafayette, Pettus, and Saline. Visibility. Fog will reduce visibilities down to 1/4 mile at times or less. Impact. Areas of dense fog and freezing fog will result in difficult driving conditions and potentially slick roadways beginning late tonight through Tuesday morning. A dense fog advisory means visibilities will frequently be reduced to less than 1/4 mile. If driving, slow down, use your headlights, and leave plenty of distance ahead of you.
I'm assuming this is Carrollton or Niagara.
Here is an important lightning safety fact. A vehicle with a hard top provides relatively good protection from lightning strikes. A well-constructed building is considerably safer, but an automobile with the windows rolled up is relatively safe. Convertibles, tractors, and motorcycles are dangerous and should not be driven during an electrical storm. This is National Weather Service NOAA Weather Radio, KZZ 34 in Carrollton, Missouri.
Carrollton, okay.
The current
time
is
like
6:30 p.m. Central
I'm glad that they
time.
Broadcast safety tips all
a
year.
A 7-day forecast for Carrollton and the surrounding area for tonight. Widespread dense fog, mainly after 11 p.m. Otherwise, mostly clear, with a low in the upper 20s. Calm wind becoming southening. Low around 16.
Jamestown. Let's see if we can get WXL 4 or 5.
Cloudy with snow likely. Lows in the mid-20s. Chance of snow 60%. Friday, much colder. Mostly cloudy with a 40% chance of snow. Thursday, Friday night, mostly cloudy.
This is either Kansas City or Lancaster, Missouri. I'm going to turn on my computer here. Kansas City.
And for Monday, partly cloudy with a high in the upper teens. At 6 p.m. in Crisco,
sky
clear.
That's Lancaster.
The temperature was 34. Tuesday night, not the
Let's see if we can. Springfield. This must be Fort Leonard Wood or Dixon. I'm going to plug this back in. I did receive a Springfield station here before. Must be getting. Hold on, I'm going to turn off this backlight.
It was cloudy for Tuesday, partly sunny. Patchy fog in the morning. Highs in the mid 30s. Southeast wind 5 to 10 miles per hour. And for Tuesday night, cloudy.
Hold on, let me see where Carrollton, Missouri is. That's pretty close to Kansas City. I'm totally not going to doubt that we'll get that.
To 30 miles per hour in the afternoon. Now it's producing a wind chill of 24 megahertz. This program originates from the National Weather Service Forecast Office in St. Louis, Missouri, and certain parts of central Missouri.
We're in a propagation cloud that takes us close to Oklahoma. Now let's turn this backlight back on.